Hello everybody, today I'm going to teach you guys how to make some delicious hot dogs. And the things that we'll need are hot dogs, obviously, and some hot dog buns. Any buns will do it. I think the ones with sesame taste better, but I couldn't get them, so we'll just do it with the regular ones. And then we'll need, I think the ballpark all beef bun is pretty good. And then we need the mayonnaise. I got these from a Japanese supermarket because they taste a little bit different. And then we'll need some ketchups. Yeah, I couldn't find my bottle of ketchup, so I'm just borrowing the ones from the fast food chains. Okay, so the first thing that you need to do is put the hot dogs in a pot and then boil it. Turn it up to high, boil it, and then after it's boiled, we'll be ready to go. Okay. Oh yeah, and I forgot about an important ingredient that we need.
What?
Is the onion. So we peel the onions and then cut it into big slices, such as these. You can cut it in a bigger slice. Oh yeah, and it turns out I forgot about another important element, which is the bacon. And this bacon, I got it from Costco. And first you need to defrost it, and then we're gonna do something with it. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, so the next step is wrapping the hot dogs. And first you take your hot dog on your left hand, and you take a bacon on your right hand. And then you just start wrapping it. Going like this. Wrap, going circles and circles around it. Okay, and then when you get to the end, just tuck it up, tuck it inside the one that I wrap over. So that way you'll stay there. Okay, simple, right? And I'm gonna do another one to show you. Bacon, hot dog, and then just start wrapping. And don't be afraid to get your hands dirty, because you're gonna get oily anyway, so just do it. Don't be afraid of meat. Oh yeah, you just remember to wash your hand before you do anything with the meat. Okay, so now we're outside. Take a portable heater. It's called portable heater, right? Portable burner, okay. And a plate. And now, first I don't want to put any oil in, because the bacon itself will release a lot of oil. So right now I'm gonna just put two or three hot dogs on it. And then you can rotate it, you can turn it a little bit, just so that one side doesn't get burned too much. You can move it around. And don't worry about it getting burned too much, because the oil will come out sooner or later. okay now. So wait until the hot dog becomes about this much cooked, and then we'll move it aside and then make room for our onions. And onions, you can just throw in as much as you like. I'm gonna put in this much for now. And then on here, we can start cooking it. And just don't let it stay on one spot too much, because they'll get burned. And I'm just using the oil that's left by the bacon to cook the onions. Okay, so now until the onions are cooked, we put it aside, and we're moving our previously cooked hot dog back to the center, where the fire is. And the reason that I'm doing this is that this way you'll keep the hot dogs warm when it gets into the bun. Okay, so we cook it for, I don't know, let's say 30 seconds, just to make it warm again. Now we take our bun, take our hot dog bun, first we split it in half, move the hot dogs away again, and then slam the bun onto the grill like that. Okay, and then we'll do two. Good. And let it stay on for about 30 seconds. Actually 15 seconds is enough. Okay, and then take the hot dog, put it in the center, put some onions on top. And there you go. It's one nice, delicious hot dog. And we're not done yet. After that, we still got some work to do. Okay? So stay tuned. Okay, so the last step that we need to do is put some ketchup on the hot dogs. You should put more ketchup than this, but I'm running out of ketchup, so we'll just have to do it this way. Okay, so the ketchup and the mayonnaise. Squeeze them. And there you go. This is the delicious hot dog, bacon hot dog that a lot of people sell in front of convention centers and outside of stadiums. Okay, there you go. Thank you for watching.